Hello everybody, my name is Carlos Manuel, welcome to Carma Bonsai. Today is a KOKEDAMA day and I'm here in this beautiful place, in this beautiful day, 29 January, looking for moss. I found some nice moss here. Now I need much more. When we look for moss in a place like this, we look for rocks too, since we are Suiseki lovers, of course. looking for moss, but no moss in here, although some beautiful roots. See, nice moss in here, and now let's do some work. A jungle, right? And the water there. Well, I have enough moss for today. I have no room for more. And now, maybe a little walk in these rocks to find, try to find a nice and small one for suiseki or even for bonsai to landscapes or so. I am at home now, and here I show you some tree kokedama I did a few days ago, and without need of tie the moss. I'll show you in a minute how I did this. So, I have here all the things I need. Moss, big pieces. This turfa. This is the sphagnum. Like this. And the plant, the cayenne. The cayenne plant. Water. And now, I have to put water in here. More water. A little bit more. water the moss. Thank you. Now, I don't need the gloves. And now, this okay, this is too much. Yeah, maybe this one. I need something to hear. Okay, it's more or less like this. This is not exactly a round ball, but that's okay. See, no need to tie with wire or other thing, or rope, thin rope, or no need. Okay, now I have to put something here for stabilize this. Okay, I have to look for one. So this is the final result of this KOKEDAMA I did minutes ago. Some water now. That's enough. See this Dracaena. Let's go for another one. I have here another plant, a small one, this, and the moss with the water, and now the sphagnum. With water. Okay. More water. Okay. Now it's good. Ooh. Oh, this one, it's hard to... I don't know. Okay. Look at this. Well, I need more. Too much water. Oh boy. Okay. No, that's okay.
I'm trying to make a round ball, but it's not easy to do one exactly round, but okay, that's okay. It's okay like this. See? Oh. Give it a little bit of water. And now the moss. Oh, let me see, another one, no need for wire or a thin kind of rope to tie this, to tie the moss, because it's a bigger piece of moss, and with the moist, with the water, this glue or something like that. Sorry for my English, you know already, but I'm trying to improve every day. Okay, another one. And the final result of the second one, I don't know the name of this plant. I don't know the name in English, not even in Portuguese. Sorry about that. The first one, this is the Dracaena dragon plant. The moss ball, I don't use any kind of wire or thin rope to tie. No need. See? This is a cutting of Portulacaria afra, and this is a cutting of jade, and this is a rose, a cutting of rose with no roots in this moment when I did this, but I hope rose cutting will root here in the wet soil of the Kokedama. So this is my Kokedama collection, jade, Portulacaria afra, Dracaena, I did minutes ago, and a days ago this rose cutting. I don't know the name of this one, a kind of a little forest. And the last one, and that's all for today. Thank you for watching Carma Bonsai today with the Kokedama. See you in the next episode. Thank you.